Welcome back to Valley News Live at Noon in our Healthier Me this Wednesday afternoon. With the weather feeling colder and the days getting shorter, that means flu season is on the way. And now is as good a time as any to get your flu shot. Joining us live via Skype to talk about flu shots is Sanford pediatrician Dr. Stephanie Hansen. Dr. Hansen, of course, we're nearing flu season. Who really needs to consider getting a flu shot this time of year?
We really recommend flu vaccine for everyone. Kids above the age of 6 months are eligible flu vaccine, and recommend it for them as well as for adults.
Are there any particular groups, though, that need to pay special attention to getting their flu vaccine?
Yeah, absolutely. Kids from the age of 6 months up to 18 years, pregnant women, and anybody over the age of 50, along with people who have chronic health conditions like asthma or diabetes.
I know a lot of people often have questions about the flu vaccine or maybe some concerns. What do you like to tell those people?
We know that flu vaccine is safe, that side effects are rare, and that influenza is a terrible illness that I wouldn't wish on anyone. So we do know that the vaccine offers protection against catching the virus, but also lessens the severity of the illness.
Now, Sanford Health, I know they don't like to give people excuses to not get that flu vaccine and offer plenty of opportunities, including some flu blitzes coming up in the Fargo-Moorhead area. Can you tell us more about those?
Certainly. The Mondays in October, we're going to be doing some flu blitzes. They're walk-in appointments from 5:30 to 7:30 p.m. We have vaccine available for adults and for kids, both the nasal mist and injectable vaccine.
Is there anything that people need to bring along or do if they want to take part in that flu blitz opportunity?
No, it's a walk-in appointment. We just like people to show up.
All right, Dr. Hansen. Lots of great information and certainly a good idea to get that flu shot before flu season gets too bad. Thanks again so much for joining us today.
Thank you.
Coming up next on your news at noon, the Mr. Food Test Kitchen is making an all-in-one fajita.
The Schneider Law Firm.